Damn terror. Did something bad happen again? 15,
16.
Ad Astra Abyssosk. Welcome to the Adventurers Guild.
Thank you.
You're taking me. Let's go. Time is.
Wind amongst the branches is good. I love the way it smells. I said the exact same thing last time. Why do I only say these things when I'm down on my luck? So you noticed. This isn't something I'm meant to discuss with ordinary people, but I suppose I can let you in on the secret. As you know, visions are external magical foci that only a small minority of people possess. They use these visions to channel elemental power. In truth, every wielder of a vision is one who can attain godhood and ascend to Celestia. We call such people allogenes.
Allogenes? Paimon's never heard of them before.
That's because this is a secret that only Archons are privy to. We don't need primitive tools like visions. Instead, each Archon has an internal magical focus that resonates directly with Celestia itself, known as a Gnosis. It's just a glowing glass ball I carry around to avoid suspicion.
So who was that nasty woman who sent Paimon flying and stole your Gnosis?
Her name is Signora, number 8 of the Harbingers. She and the rest of the Harbingers have been given godlike executive authority by the Tsaritsa of Snezhnaya, and with it, strength surpassing that of other mortals.
The Tsaritsa of Snezhnaya? Isn't that...
Indeed. She is one of the 7. The Tsaritsa who reigns from her winter palace, and the one person that the Fatui Harbingers all answer to. The 7 don't always get along well, but still... I never thought that she would plot to steal another Archon's Gnosis. How should I put this? 500 years ago, I knew her well. But I can't say the same is true now. You see, a certain catastrophe happened 500 years ago, and after that, she cut off all ties with me. But we can save discussion of the Cryo Archon and the Fatui for another day. If you seek the rest of the 7, many difficulties lie ahead of you still. You should head for Mondstadt's neighboring nation of Liyue. The Geo Archon who reigns there, unlike me, administrates his entire region personally. He only descends once every year to give his divine predictions, which set the direction for Liyue for the rest of that year.
Even so, it sounds like he works much harder than a certain someone,
In any case, this year's Rite of Descension is soon to begin. If you miss it, you'll just have to wait another year.
What? Why didn't you tell us before? Well, then bye! We're going!
One moment, Windborn Outlander. Yep. Traveler, as you set off on your journey once again, you must remember that the journey itself has meaning. The birds of Teyvat, the songs in the cities, the Tsaritsa, her Fatui and the monsters, they are all part of your journey. The destination is not everything. So before you reach the end, keep your eyes open. Use the chance to take in the world around you. Great. So that's that for the Animo Archon's admonishments. Back to Venti time. If you want to chat, now's the time. A bard stays not always in a single climb. Well then, best be off to Liyue. If the dissension ritual you failed to tally, then another year you must dally.
begin.
Drop. Yeah!
Keep this close.
Let the show begin.
Reward on the road.
La da 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 da.
Hmm.
Begin.
Get him!
Let the show begin.
Cut to the chase. Got lucky that time.
Huh.
fix my sights.
No!
Speed of light! Hey! Don't blink!
Is this an answer from this world? I wonder when I'll be as tough. Is this?
Thank you.
light!
My experiment will succeed. Let's finish this quickly.
answer from this world? On the road.
Thank you.
let the show begin. Hi.
Is this an answer from this world?
When your heart is set on something, when your heart is set on something, you get closer to your goal with each passing day.
On the road. I'll keep this close.
Show begin.
Nowhere to hide.
Death cross.
Hey! Let it rain. Go, go, Baron
Butter.
Replace my hammer.
Chest is like unwrapping a gift.
answer from this world?
An answer from this world?